Behind the play, Westcott just starts hammering Nichol. Nichol gets right back up, and there goes Nichol again down to the ice, thanks to Duvie Westcott.
Well, we've never seen this side of Duvie Westcott, but he can obviously handle himself. Talking with Al McNeil this morning, he said that Scott Nichol, pound for pound, was one of the toughest kids he's ever seen. And he was labeled a couple of times by Duvie Westcott. Scott Nichol, I'm pretty sure, started this fight. And you see the red abrasion around that